sensitive information on the six submarines being co-manufactured by Indian French company was leaked, the Indian Navy has taken up the issue with the Director General of Armament of the French government to investigate the matter further. Even as the government is probing the impact of information leak in the documents, Defence Ministry sources say that national security hasn't been compromised and that the documents don't have current specifications.
Defence Ministry should consent to an inquiry by a sitting Supreme Court judge, because DCNS would never ever admit to its alleged culpability, primarily because of the various other contracts that they have in the pipeline across the world.